Hey everybody and welcome back to Empty Pockets Ironworks. Thank you for joining me this week. For today's project, we're going to be utilizing the Empty Pockets Oak Leaf template. And this is a very cool template. It comes with three different variations. The variation that we're going to be using is the Scarlet pattern. And I don't really have a running idea. I've seen a few of these done. Of course, if you search the internet, there's a million different ones out there. So we're just going to kind of make our own. Basically, though, I want a 6 to 8 inch circle. Probably do it out of some quarter plate, chamfer the edges, hammer texture it. We'll use the 12 ton coal ironworks press with some dies that I've made that give the illusion of tree bark. And we'll make some little branches to go around. We'll add some leaves. We may even add some acorns out of some half inch round stock. Not real sure. Just going to kind of make it up as we go along. Should be a cool project. Remember to hit that like button. Subscribe if you haven't. Check us out on Facebook at facebook.com/EP Ironworks. And if you're interested in any of the templates at all that we offer, and I'm hoping to have even a couple more out by the end of this weekend, maybe even the bull skull, you can shoot us an email at emptypocketsironworks@gmail.com. Shoot my wife Lolly a message. She'll be more than happy to help you out. Let's get started.